joint, which I beat this game fucking 10 million times. The prompt don't appear, even though I'm looking right at the bitch. I'm sorry, man. And then, okay, I bet.
So fucking unfair, bro. Like, I literally just want to restart from checkpoint. I can't override the fallow hatch because there's a gun in front of it. I'm dead. As soon as I stand up, they're going to shoot me in the back. I shouldn't have no health left. Immediately. Because I'm better, but I'm going to die in 2 seconds. It's the same cheat right now. It's different. See, I don't even know how I survived the other one, because as soon as I stand up, they shoot me in the back. Be like, huh, nigga, you thought that this was not Hope County. You shouldn't have had no hope. Ba, ba, ba. No, that was an explosive. Okay, that makes sense. Hey, ain't died from the... I shot him twice with piercing ammo before I hit the glass case. Okay. No, I had no health, and y'all gave him the secondary shotgun shot like he had aimbot or normal, though. I mean, it is a shotgun that is point blank no matter where you are, but still. It's because I'm black. Ubisoft takes data biometrics, that's why they fucking, they super racist, that's why they developed the team at first. They can't. There should be absolutely, when you start using a healing item at red health, no ability to cancel that. Like, why the fuck would I stop? Like, I'm about to die if I stop. Like, I'm dead. There should be a one button thing. Bruh, I'm so mad.
You think you can hold against me? Chopper inbound.
Okay. They bumming, bro.
Gonna have to run.
Come on, deputy! We're right above you!
Yeah, no, you're.
Hook on to the skids!
Wow, okay, it popped up this time. That's all I care about. Bye bye.